Hello friends, the title of the video is What is Relative Deprivation? The concept of relative deprivation was coined by American sociologist Stauffer. He discussed the concept in his book American Soldier. The term relative deprivation means the feeling of disadvantage or deprivation experienced by an individual or a member of a social group when they compare their position with that of others. Stauffer gives good example of relative deprivation. He observed that married soldiers in the American army felt unhappy when they compare their condition with that of the unmarried soldiers. The unmarried soldiers did not have any responsibility as compared to the married soldier. The married soldiers are envious of the unmarried soldiers, especially of their freedom. The married soldier also feels unhappy when they compare themselves with the married civilians of their country, who were living happily with their families. The married soldiers thought that they are sacrificing the best part of their life away from their near and dear. To conclude, Stauffer points out that people often compare themselves with others who are more or less similarly placed. They do not compare with others who are markedly different. Thank you for watching my video.